Well, I think what differentiates me from other Democrats in the field is how I'm solutions oriented. So all the proposals I have, whether it be for climate change or to create a universal healthcare system or to build infrastructure, are all based on pathways that I really believe I can get done in my first year as president. So I tend to be a very solutions-oriented person, which is why I was always ranked one of the bipartisan members of Congress. Plays into my background as an entrepreneur, where I built businesses from scratch. And so really what differentiates me more than any singular piece of policy is my approach. But the one thing I am talking about that's different is national service. I think every high school graduate should have an opportunity, not an obligation, but an opportunity to serve our country. And I want to make it so exciting that they all want to do it. They can join the military, they can do community service, they could be part of a new climate corps, which goes around the country and helps create sustainable infrastructure and sustainable energy projects. They could be part of an infrastructure corps, which would rebuild national parks. And I think it would be amazing for all the young people who graduate from high school if they could do this. It would help them get skills. It would get them ready for this next phase of their lives. But every American would benefit because it would be a very patriotic, unifying thing to do to have some kid from New York get mixed with some kid from Iowa and go down to New Orleans and build a national park. How great would that be for everyone?